All right, here we go, round two. Rancho PQ, probably hit the tunnels, couple single tracks. Got a couple leaders up there and know where they're going. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Damn.
We're deep today. At the Gibby and the Gary, what up? Yeah. Let's get her done. This will be a beautiful warm day.
See how we do.
Camera angle check. Looks good.
All right, we'll get back.
All right, so we reached some greens about 5 minutes in.
Hook the left. Right into the bushes. Looks nice and fresh out here, but I know it's not all green like this. We'll check it out.
Definitely all bunched up together. It's all good. Shit, that was low. All right.
Yeah, this is sweet.
Little single pump.
Little foot slipping off the pedal.
Beware of cactus.
Get up.
Nice. Nice little drop. Oh yeah. All right. Yeah, I got that.
There's the hardtail right there.
Yo, I saw it.
That's highlights right there.
Highlights.
It's dark, bro, and then it gets all bright, you know?
Wow, that was nice.
Nice.
It's nice, bro.
Very nice. Oh, fuck. I got some highlights already.
All right, fun little run. Back out to daylight.
You never turned on the GoPro.
All right, time to do some climbing. We're headed up power line road or whatever. Legs are gonna have to start working. Good morning.
Good morning.
All right. Take advantage of this little bit of speed here. Oh. Couple people with skills there, they can definitely get up it. It's crazy because it flattens out, goes down. I know I'm approaching the real climb, it's over there. Camera angle check. All right, oh, here we go. There's my boys. Whoa. Did I really just do that? Yeah. Double shift to the lowest gear on the climb under pressure. That's all good. I believe we're going up the top of that over there. You see that house over there? We're going up there. I'll get back to you. Here we go. Told you. This is real work. Ah. Nah.
No shit's given.
I'm burnt.
Chilling.
Catch a little shit over here. Anyway, I'll get back to you. Alright. Here's the top. I walked a little ways. Still very heavy. Very steep.
Thank you.
right, caught up to the boys.
I'll say though, I'm a little disappointed we're gonna skip the tunnels.
I gotta admit, I'm pretty bummed too. Hopefully they got something that's...
Yeah.
Nothing compares to those fucking tunnels though, dude.
You know what part of it was? Yeah, it was shit, pero I would make it just because of the tunnel, you know?
Right.
It's like, it's worth it because of it.
Dude, that tunnel ride was like 20 minutes, bro.
Yeah, it was super fun.
Straight pumped action.
Look, we're pretty much the same height.
Are we?
For the bars?
You need your bars higher. You're on 29s, dude. I'm on 27 and a half. Look how high I am. I don't know. Dude, I'm still obsessing about this fucking head space thing.
Are we still moving?
If I took it to a shop, they'd probably think I'm going crazy. I think I'm gonna file down the top of the collar a little bit on the fork tube or whatever that tube is. Face. Camera check.
Well, we wanted to do this last time, remember?
All right, here we go. Always chasing Larry. Yeah, get it, Larry, get it. About four more. Thank you. I got it.
I had my nephew one time.
Potty break for all these guys. All right, we're back in action. Let's go. I hit some single track downhill. You know what? I kind of want my gum. Do I have it? I do have it. Little piece of gum. Come on, little piece of gum. Come out of there. Come out of there. I got it. Put the wrapper back in my pocket because that's how we roll. All right. Let's see what these guys got for us today. Woo. Thank you. I got one slow guy back there. You might pass him easy. Thank you. Waiting on Danny. He's coming. Nice of you. You're good.
Thanks, guys. There's going to be a couple guys up back there.
You're good.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Morning, guys.
How you doing?
Go ahead. You're good. Yep. Have a good one. Morning. Push that shit, nigga. They're over there. Oh, it's on.
Go, Mark.
Okay, I actually like this. What we're doing.
What are we doing?
Big loop.
Are we?
Yeah.
I like the edge of that trail, though.
Oh, that's scary.
That was, yeah. Danny hit it?
Hell yeah.
Oh shit. Wait, we just came through here.
Yeah. No, but he's doing us loops.
Yeah.
Yo, what's your banda? Are you bringing it?
Way we came basically. Morning. Sliders!
Behind me.
Good morning. 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 Sorry. I'll hit the highway. I'm gonna hit the 15 over here. Shade.
Spend the money, get your bike now.
I feel bad for YT. Okay.
No wheelie, jump over something.
You're gonna be calling YT every day now?
Yeah. I'm just gonna tell him I'm gonna go with the pro race.
Get it now.
How much more is it? Oh, yeah.
Go big, go home, bro.
How much more? How much more to add? 2G?
Yeah.
Do it.
Trade it in before you even got it?
Yeah. I got practice at will. How do you do it? Have to be in a lower gear?
Then someone can order his bike for cheaper. Be,
a freak of nature like that guy.
Who? You. It's all about the bike, bro.
If I spend 2 G's, I can do like 2 blocks.
This guy can do whatever he wants. He would drag elbow on a racetrack.
Dude, 2 G's are worth the wheelies alone, bro.
I'm not gray.
I'm not gray.
Well, gray is just like,
Hey Marvin, how was that? No. Don't look to your left one. I looked, I was like, oh shit!
Oh shit. Bro. It's a little bit of an uphill. Makes it easier. Ah! What? No. It's better. What? Uphill.
It is, bro.
Don't let them tell you otherwise.
Hey, Lance Armstrong said it's not about the bike. I thought it was the opposite.
First one was good.
90% bike, 5%
sure, 5%
rider.
Maybe it is about the bike.
Damn, I miss it.
Remember, you got a gas on your face already.
Yeah,
all good.
You got a lot of years to heal, bro.
Show him.
Let's roll. We rolling.
Hey, so I'm guessing you could have parked right here.
We don't know how to get here though.
You want to get towed?
Yeah. Let's go. Yeah, I know.
Look at all this parking, bro.
Are you coming right now?
Like these, Marvin. Like these. Oh yeah.
No.
Knocked the wind out of my stomach. The seat went right into it. Oh yeah, almost died on that one. Going a little too fast. No biggie. All right, we'll get back to you. All right, the whole crowd went this way. Let's go. There they go over there.
Oh yeah.
Ooh, little jumps. I wish I would have known. I mean, there are a bit on this trail, so whatever. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Ooh. Oh yeah. Ooh. 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 Wow. Okay. Single trail. Single track it is. Oh, good morning.
Hi.
Excuse me. One more rider. He's slow though. Okay. Okay.
We got one down.
We do?
We do. It's all good now. He's got up.
Who was it?
It's Gary. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah, he's coming. Got a man down, they said. What's up, Gary? Looks like your confidence is shot, bro. Let's get it. Get it. I heard you spilled.
Yeah.
Nice.
Fucking. I need brakes on this.
Yeah.
I was trying to slow down and go down to turn.
Yeah.
I just kept going straight.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
I'm like pushing hella hard.
Yeah. That was a fun little track. Shift, Gary, shift. You need more gear.
Go ahead, man.
No, you're good.
I'm gonna wait for you.
man. His gears are no good.
He can't shift to the lowest or what? No?
Oh shit! Okay. Definitely,
if you're gonna step down, don't step down on a loose rock. Okay. Always love a good downhill. You're good. Do your own thing, bro. Do your own thing. Don't worry about us. Yeah, that's steep. Whew. Here are the boys talking and hoo-hawing up there. This must be the end of it. Hell yeah. That was so much fun. So we're back down the block. Went and did a loop. That was fun. Maybe it's time to head back. The sun's out. Feeling good. My legs are just in that zone now. You know? Let's go. A lot of fun. Covered some miles, probably did about 8 or 9 right now. That's what it feels like at least. Anyway, once we hit that dirt, I'll get back to you. Gorgeous. Woo. Imagine falling off of that. Damn. Rider! Rider! About three more. About three more. Ah, I went in the mud. All right, we're gonna hit the right trail.
Caballos, caballos.
Man, that breeze feels good. Couple horses. Good morning. Beautiful. Go. Fuck you, Marvin. Ah! Oh, Marvin! Ooh, leg burn. No. Okay. New section. All right. Man, the breeze sure feels good. Duck pond, whoa. Oh shit.
I don't know.
Oh shit, you're riding it? Huh? Oh shit.
You guys are crazy.
Morning. What did he say?
If you stay on the left, you won't hit the jump or some shit. Or the other way around.
All right. Oh, that was the right. Oh, for bypass, yeah. Definitely not hitting that one. That one I can hit it, Joel. I'm gonna need new back brakes. Little bit of front. There you go. Yeah! Woo! Look at that. Whoa. Little bit of front. Right here. Woo. Woo. Yeah. Oh. That'll scrape. Oh, whoa. Wow. Woo. Okay. How about good?
Hey, you made it, so it felt good.
That's true. I'll take it.
What's up? Where are we going? No, he's doing the bonus.
Oh, okay.
He's going up and coming down.
I'm just gonna do this while we're grouping at the bottom.
Alright.
Like bottom that way or bottom then?
Bottom here, here?
He's just climbing up and then he's gonna come right back down.
Got it.
So should I move out of the way?
All right. How many of you guys hit the jump?
No.
The big one?
You did?
I didn't.
No.
You hit that big jump?
Hell no, dude. I still have that. Oh, that's an option.
Oh, you didn't hear him?
Okay.
Stay left.
Stand by.
Stay left. Yeah. No, I didn't hit it.
No, by the time
I hit the second one though.
Stay left.
Hit the jump. I felt like if I went up, I was gonna clap my shit.
Hey, is he gonna come down here? Or
is yes, he is gonna come down.
He's just getting up.
How many more?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, we all have to
jump
again.
Oh, shit, it was just you? Oh, shit. Remember this girl from the last time. Huh. It's pretty fun. More? Some of those sections definitely need the bigger tire. man. Camera angle check. Right there. You're good, thank you. My brain said hit it, my body was like, nah. All right. Heading back to the cars. I was right, about 11 miles so far, probably another 3 miles to the car. So we have a 14 mile ride. Sound like a good day to me. These boys don't play though. Jesus Christ, man. Anyway. I'll get back to you if it gets interesting.